I find it hilarious how I haven't killed a boss in this place. And I'm sneaking around like in the area past her. What? Okay. Stealth is broken. I wonder if I can just run. Like, there's a path to the right, I'm pretty sure. It leads to that bridge, so I don't know, maybe I can just run away from her. Let's see. Oh yeah, I don't think I can do this. What the fuck? Alright. Alright, I'll just kill myself. Run, boys! Holy shit. Holy shit! It will be so funny if I can actually skip a boss. Holy fuck. Here, one below, I think. Oh no, it's not below, it's behind me. Shit. Fuck. Fucking lock on. Fuck you. Where's the rest? Fucking shit. Hello. You're blind. You know that, right? There's another one up there. Fuck! Oh, one of the shotgun ones. Shit. I don't know what you are, but you're gonna die. Shit. More. I got the damage. Unreal. How did you miss that one? Alright, come here. What is he doing? Shit. You fucking kidding me? Okay. I'm dead, I think. Just get the fuck out of here. It's down there. Why would I come here? Okay. Now what? Oh, hello. How did they see me? No pants. Seriously, how the fuck did they see me? I wonder if they'll lose aggro. Let's see. Let's wait. Holy shit, they did. Get rid of the shotgun guy. Okay, let's wait till the last one loses aggro, and then we're gonna do sneaky shit. Are you kidding me? How did they see me? That's what I needed to get rid of, to be honest. Okay. He quit. You gonna come here or? Okay, he's not. It's two of them though. Shit. I don't have an issue with fighting one, but they're just gonna raise the whole place. Shit. Can you see me here? I'm gonna rush. And then I'm gonna try to kill the other one. Oh. Your ass. Holy shit. How is that hitting me? Beyond annoying. Yellow gunpowder. Sure. Oh, thank fuck, these are pellets. Okay, hang on. I find it hilarious how I haven't killed the boss in this place. And I'm sneaking around like in the area past her. What? Okay. Stealth is broken. I think we figured that part out. What did the lightning change? Oh my god, I made it. I fucking made it. Holy shit. Thank you. Well, actually, it's not just stealth that is broken. Because that guy was up there. And I was down here fighting this guy, and he never gave a fuck. Because I kind of want to get the rest of the stuff that's in this area, but... Shit. That guy with a shotgun is a fucking mini-boss. Where is he? Oh. Why the fuck? Okay, sure. As I casually deflect, like, 7 or 8 bullets with a sword. Okay. I guess they're not that bad, I was just really anxious the previous time. Alright, so most of them are just guarding the cliffside. So I think we can get down there. What I really want to do though, first, is get rid of this guy. Well, this guy and get the gunner. And the shotgun guy who's hiding down here. Where is he? Oh. Why is he looking down there? Oh, I guess maybe I can come from there? Yeah, I did go down there previously, I think. Right, so pretty sure there's somebody up high. Yeah, over there. What the hell? What are these? Shit. Are those traps? Fucking proximity mines in Dark Souls. Okay. Good thing that animation can't throw you off on its own, because I would have been dead then. Well, I definitely didn't do this the way I was supposed to, but... whatever works, right? Holy shit. How many? Oh, there's the two on the cliffside. Yeah, I have no point in fighting those, though. I'm pretty sure that whatever items were there, I already picked them up. So let's go see what this cave is about. That feels like a trap. Let's go see. Okay, no trap. Interesting. Oh boy. What the fuck are you? Bullshit. Long arm centipede giraffe. What even are you? I am so confused. What is this thing? What the fuck? Oh, I can zoom in too. What the hell? What do I use against this thing? I guess I might just try the fire, right? Hang on. No, I can't do this here. I'll do it after I die. What the fuck? Okay. Let's see how it reacts to fireworks. What am I supposed to do? What? What am I doing? What do I do? How do I dodge? I can't dodge. It's a tiny area. What the fuck? I don't get it. Am I supposed to just do this? And then die next time because no posture? I can't! It can't be done. He attacks faster than I dodge, than I can humanly dodge. Look at this. Sure. This is a stat check, except this game has no stats. This game doesn't have armor. I can't put on heavier armor and survive like you would do with... like you would deal with the Four Kings in Dark Souls 1. Nice meme. Yeah. Oh my god, these people are stupid. What the fuck? Why? Okay, before anybody starts to think I'm reading guides, I kind of did something like that. I basically just asked a friend who's further ahead in the game, what the fuck is this boss? And he said I just deflected it. So apparently you can deflect bosses, it just doesn't give you a parry. I was used to parries being like a one-shot, so when I like fought some samurai guy and I deflected him, and I got nothing, I just stopped doing it. I guess if I knew that you could deflect bosses, I would probably destroy whatever his fucking Genichiro much easier. But anyway, this boss is basically sit in front of him and do this. Like a fucking retard. Amazing. Amazing boss design.